Public Procurement and Disposal Regulation of 2016 to 2018 to Kiambu County Government with false recommendation letter from China.
These are accused persons who have cooperated with the ESCC and have been to the ESCC numerous times to record statements. In fact, Mr. Governor Waititu, His Excellency, spends a lot of time at ESCC. It is like a home. It is a place where you can go anytime as you require. It's a law-abiding government.
When setting the board terms, you should honor be there, make the said terms accessible, available, and not difficult, your honor, as to seem to have denied them there.